And also in the field of education, we will continue to offer hundreds of scholarships for students from non-aligned member countries to attend Serbian universities. This year, dozens of them from the LDC countries have opted to study medicine, engineering, and agriculture in the University of Belgrade.